Okay, you guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a pattern. It's like an update for the one I already made. And well, we're going to use a stopping bead first of all. Like that. And you can leave about 8 inches still. I don't leave it because, like you guys know, I undo the patterns after I finish doing the videos. That is the reason I do not leave too much tail. So I'm just gonna leave enough to wrap it up around my finger so I can hold the pattern better. That's all. Like this. I make a knot at the end so it gets stuck better. Alright, so we're going to pick up whichever color you like to begin with. So you begin with whichever color you guys like it. I'm going to begin with light blue. I'm going to pick up two light blue. I'm going to put the beads all the way over here because I cannot see what I'm doing. Like so. And I'm sorry for you guys hear noise. That will be my little girls. So we pick up two light blue, two dark blue, and one light blue, like so. Now we put it down. And now we pass the needle from top to bottom from the first one that we put it in. Like this. Like this. It's going to look like that. So now we're going to pick up two of dark blue, which is the color that we're working on. The one on the top, we pick up two of the dark blue, like so. Put it down. And we pass the needle through this one from bottom to top, like so. Like that. I'm gonna call it gray. So we pick up two of gray color and one more of the dark blue to finish this part over here, like so. We pick up two gray and one blue, like so. And we pass the needle from top to bottom through this one. Like so. Looks like that. I'm making this video very slow because some people said that I'm going kind of fast. They don't understand me, so I hope this time they can understand me better. I put my camera in the little stand and then that's the reason it's shaking, so I'm sorry for that. But I like to have more space to move around. If not, I get really tired if I extend my arms like that on the air, so that is the reason. Alright, so now what we're going to do next, we're going to pick up two more of the gray color right here, two of gray. We pick up two of gray and we pass the needle from bottom to top through this gray one right here, like so. Like that. Alright, so now we're going to pick up two of the light blue. We pick up two light blue and one gray, like so. And we pass the needle from top to bottom through this one. So, we pick up two light blue and one gray, like this. And we pass the needle from top to bottom through this gray one, like so. Like this. So we pick up two light blue and we pass the needle from bottom to top, like so. Like that. So now, let's see what color is going to be next. It's going to be dark blue. So, we pick up two dark blue and one light blue, like this. And we pass the needle from top to bottom through this CB, like this. Like that. Now we're going to pick up two more of dark blue and we're going to pass the needle from bottom to top. Pick up two, pass the needle from bottom to top, like so. Through this one, like that. Pull it out. Like so. Now right here we're going to see which color is next. It's going to be the gray one. So we pick up two of gray, like so, and one dark blue. Like this, and we pass the needle. We pass the needle from top to bottom Just like that. So we pass the needle from top to bottom. So we pick up this sequence again and we pass the needle from top to bottom, like so. We pull it. So now we pick up two more of the gray one, two more of gray, and we pass the needle from bottom to top, like so. Okay, now which color is going to be next? It's going to be the light blue. So we're going to pick up two light blue and one gray. Like so. And we pass the needle from top to bottom. Like so. Now we're going to pick up two more of light blue. Two light blue. And we pass the needle from bottom to top. Like so. It looks like that. And like you guys see right here, you're going to continue. You have the light blue, like you have the light blue at the beginning. So now you're going to make the one is dark blue and the gray and the light blue and the dark blue and then gray and then light blue. We continue right here. So that's the pattern right there. I just like to show you guys one color right here is 1, 2, 3 colors, right? So we make 1, 2, 3. From there, you continue doing exactly as I show you, over and over again, until you finish your bracelet. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.